quiet. Did you hear that?
This is Lee. Give me status.
Always clear.
There's nothing here, Sam.
What the hell?
Thank you. believe someone's alive there. You must help me. Time is critical. My name is Richard. Dr. Richard Myers. And I believe I'm the last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die. I hope I can count on you. Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost control of the communication relays. And now we have a functional teleporter still active in the other dimension. And if it's not destroyed, those creatures may be able to use it to reach as far as Earth. You've got to help me. I've done everything I can here, but I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from NPRO straight to Exus Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one that can help. I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console. There. Take the SSD and find the main power station in Sector 2. Just plug it into the main terminal and I'll contact you there. There's very little time. Please hurry.
Thank you. Please insert SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
That's what worked, Marie. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open.
Thank you.
facility lockdown has been cancelled. Sub-level access for authorized personnel permitted.
Direction. There should be a sentry box nearby if you need assistance.
not. You made it here. I didn't know if you could with all those things out there. Look, we don't have much time. These creatures are spreading throughout the base, and if we don't act quickly, all could be lost. I understand you have a lot of questions, but I can't answer them right now. All I can say is we need to get the teleporter in the next chamber working. But to do that, I need you to find a plasma inducer for the stabilizer bank. There's one in engineering. Now, if you head through the service tunnel, you can reach it. I'll unlock some doors. There. That will give you the necessary clearance. Now, please, get the inducer and hurry back. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
Thank you.
Excellent. You're back. The inducer is working perfectly, and the teleporter is ready for transport. Here's the situation. There's a teleporter outpost in the other dimension, and it's still operational. It's very powerful, and it has a range that could lead those demons all the way to Earth. I would disable it myself, but it requires two people to do it. One person at the outpost to initiate the teleporter, and another person here to transmit a power surge to destroy it. I know it's a lot to ask, but you'll need to go to the other dimension, find the remote outpost, and initiate the startup sequence. You're our only hope of defeating this evil. I've got the teleporter ready to go. All you need to do is go into the chamber and initiate the sequence. I'll handle the rest from here. But before you go, I want to give you my personal account of what happened here. It explains everything. The advanced teleporter, how the madness started, everything. It's over there on the console. Please take it. The world needs to know the truth. And good luck.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete.
I have the teleporter sequence already configured. Just activate the main console. When you reach the outpost, I'll be able to communicate with you. Good luck.
Systems activated. Teleportation will commence in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
Okay, Marine. I'm receiving your signal from the communication relay. The teleport is warming up. It should only take a few minutes to get to full power. And then I'll be able to have the search to destroy it. Watch your back. I'm seeing disruptions in the energy waves. Marine, there are things moving your way. Look out!
Nice work, Marine.